do this one for a bit so I can get lots of good angles. Yeah.
This is the guy I'm worried about there.